Hey guys! So right now I'm just getting everything ready before I leave. I have to run a few errands, and after that I will be heading out. Don't mind my hair, I'm gonna slick it down. Ooh. Update guys, I am here, 1 hour down, 1 hour to go. My hair. Well, this is the way I'm dressed to drive. If I have to drive anything longer than 30 minutes, I'm going to dress slow. So. Okay, so we're now leaving. What's it called?
No, the
Dollar
name
Tree?
of it. No,
We're
what's the name of
leaving.
the ice cream place?
Oh, and then we got ice cream at this place called, I don't know, Snow?
It's called Snow Tea.
Yeah, Snow Tea or something. And we're just now leaving Dollar Tree. So. Woo, 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 woo,
Lady who
woo.
called, get in the building.
Yes, follow her. Hey guys, I know it's very dark, but I'm sitting here at a light. I'm really thinking about how I packed, and I packed all the wrong clothes. Like, I brought, instead of bringing the high-waisted jeans that I really love, I ended up bringing another pair of high-waisted jeans that don't even fit me. So I can't wear those. And then I brought some leggings, and it was the wrong leggings because these leggings have a huge hole in them. And I'm like, my plans, my outfit that I planned in my head for the concert tomorrow is ruined because I didn't bother to double check the freaking clothes. But the show must go on. I don't know what I'm gonna wear yet tomorrow, but stay tuned. Okay guys, so today is the day of the concert, and you know, had my wig on, did my makeup. I'm not wearing any mascara because I am 103% sure that I'm going to cry. So, yeah, so I was like, no, I'm not gonna risk wearing mascara because I know I'm gonna cry it off. But yeah, this is the first big concert I'm going to by my, like, I've ever gone to by myself. I'm going by myself. Everybody's like, it's not safe, bada bada. But honestly, I don't know why I'm going by myself. Like, I bought these tickets months ago. Like, right now, it's. There's like stuff all over my shirt. Going by myself because I bought these tickets months ago. Like, we are in June and I bought them in January. And I kind of just forgot about it. And then I just didn't really tell anybody that I was going because none of my friends are really like Florence and the Machine fans. And I just like, I really wanted to experience it by myself, if that makes sense. So I just forgot. And here we are. I kind of regret it because I kind of don't want to go by myself, but I really want to, if that makes sense. My boyfriend's coming.
Okay.
Thank God I brought an umbrella. I ran into an old friend and a new friend. Look at how fabulous he is. There he is. And it rained on him and he still looks that good. They both look that good.
Jocelyn, you look like you didn't get rained on.
But the line is finally moving and we suffered through the rain. They were giving out flags.
Bye again.
Okay, you guys, I'm officially in. I'm in the back room. And they need us little flags. Yes.
Period. And that's okay. When you don't, I would embarrass the shit out of myself.
Florence and Grace Vanderwaal.
Check my phone. I commit. You're mine. No, it wasn't meant to be. You see, I wasn't meant for you when you were made for me. Though it seems so easy, baby.
Just now leaving the Florence concert, and guys, that was deadass a spiritual awakening for me. Even though I came by myself, like honestly I thought maybe it was going to be a little like boring and I wasn't gonna fully enjoy myself because I wasn't with my friends, but it was just like the energy was good, I met people, and it like I made the best of it, and it was really good. Hey guys, this is the end of the vlog. I made it home finally, and I was greeted by Wilfred. Look at the camera. Don't be camera shy. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Yeah, there you go. So I'm finally home, and thank you guys so much for watching. please like, comment, and subscribe. So thank you again, and bye, guys. Oh, I put your paw in my mouth.